I've observed Mark from the very early days. The thing that makes him so special is his rate of learning. The rate at which Mark absorbs information, processes information, and learns about different topics is just incredible. And he wasn't always like that. Everybody imagines like Mark was this brilliant person who had dropped out of Harvard and built Facebook, but it's a skill and a muscle that he's developed over time. And it has been absolutely fascinating to watch.